This video will discuss the Lumin Solutions view in Tenable.io. Effective vulnerability management includes not only providing visibility into the vulnerabilities that your organization has, but also helping you prioritize their remediations in the most impactful way. Tenable provides recommended solutions for all vulnerabilities on your network. The Solutions view aims to provide the highest impact action by considering the underlying CVEs that can be remediated by individual or superseded patches. You can identify solutions for these vulnerabilities and then drill into the solution details to understand how this vulnerability impacts your network. The summary column offers the procedure for mitigating the vulnerability. In this example, simply applying an update to Adobe Flash will resolve 811 vulnerabilities across 22 assets. This global view of recommended solutions is helpful, but it can also be beneficial to add business context to it. Adding a filter for assets based on geographic region, business unit, or owner can make it easier to provide only relevant details to the respective remediation teams. For example, filtering on assets belonging to a specific business unit will narrow the results. Clicking on a solution will provide more details. Here you will find information about which exact vulnerabilities exist in this out-of-date software, information about which assets are affected, the detection source, and filtering options if the asset list is too large. Another important metric is the asset criticality rating, or ACR. As you can see, 16 assets have been classified as highly important to the business, and this provides a good starting point for which assets to patch first. You can also filter by this metric to narrow the results. Clicking on a vulnerability brings up additional information about it, including key drivers of the vulnerability priority rating. Likewise, clicking on an asset will drill down into its details. The Lumin solutions are a great place to start, which does not require any complex analysis and gives you the most straightforward path to reducing the highest impact risks affecting your organization.